the few words that I need to remember. Okay, that the line of action, remember there's a line of action. Okay, line of action. Okay, and of course when you tilt it, okay, if I tilt it, let's say at this angle. Okay, at this angle, this is the point of contact. Obviously, this is the one that is in contact with the ground. Are we okay, attention? Okay, so this is the point of contact. And I actually did not play, because if I hit play, then it will move on. It's not that it's stuck here. Okay, so this is the line of action, which I can't see very clearly. Okay, line of action, okay, point of contact. Has it exceeded? The line of action, has it exceeded the point of contact?
No.
So you see the word here, stable. So when it says stable, that means it will go back to its original position, orbit. Okay, so if I play, you obviously you expect it to go back. I'm just going to close the ball here. Okay, so it will go back to its original position. So it's stable, obviously. But what if I have my angle larger? Like this. Okay? Has the line of action exceeded the point of contact?
Yes.
So what's going to happen? It will topple right now. Okay? So once it exceeded, obviously it will topple and we're going to see toppling down. Okay? And obviously, it goes all the way down, obviously. Don't worry too much about the speed. I know they're saying, Mr. Chua, it should be going faster, but okay, that is not the entire thing. That is something that we should focus on. Now, next I'm going to just show you what happens to a center of gravity. Obviously, you know the center of gravity here. And for a regular object, very easy to find, right? Okay, cross here, the center, over here, or the interception is the center of gravity. Sounds good? Okay, so, and of course, there will be irregular shape, which is not easy to find. Later, I'm going to show you a video on how to find the center of gravity for irregular shape object. Am I able to shift the center of gravity higher? What can I do? Sorry? You add more weight where?
On top,
below?
Down.
On top. If I add more weight on top, obviously the center of gravity will start to shift up. Okay? If I put more weight at the bottom, then the center of gravity will shift down. But the center of gravity is going down, will it be more or less stable? Okay, when it goes down, obviously it's going to be more stable. So I'm going to show you how stable this would be. And of course, you remember, okay, roughly the angle when it topples, right? So what if I shift this lower? Look at the center of gravity. What's happening to the center of gravity? It's going
down.
So would this be more stable?